ladies and gentlemen, we got a taste of it a little earlier on here on Saturday night's main event when the madness met the mania. I am talking about Macho Madness and Hulkamania, two mega powers beating here tonight. Hulk Hogan, what is happening?
Well, you know me, Gene, we really don't know what we're dealing with here, man. And I'm just kind of a little worried about locking up here.
It's all right.
Because we just might blow the whole planet up, you know. Everybody knows that Hulkamania is the strongest force in this universe. But when I hit that ring and I saw what the madness was all about, I realized there was a whole nother universe out there, a whole nother frontier, and the power of the madness and the mania just blew my 24-inch guns out, man.
You mean to tell me there is another solar system, Macho Man?
Unbelievable. I'm still in a state of shock right now.
In fact, I don't think I'm going to be coming down for a long period of time.
Yeah, reckless abandon is what I used to be, yeah.
But Elizabeth opened up my eyes, and the big man right here, the big man, yeah, he endorsed Macho Madness, and he gave me direction, yeah. Reckless abandon used to be, but direction now with the mega, yeah, the mega, yeah, the mega powers,
yeah. Mega powers, yeah.
I feel the power now. I feel the power right there, big man.
Sure, yeah. Hit over the head, Macho Man.
Oh, no, man. I'm all right.
I've never been better, yeah. Don't you worry about the hit over the head, man. I'm just worried about where we're going from here. Is it this stratosphere, man? Is it the ionosphere with the madness and the mania as one guiding force? We could go ahead and take the whole
Omega Powers, the Madness, Macho Man Randy Savage, and the heavyweight champion and Hulkamania.